Tonight on the Daily Ledger, triumphant Trump, the president returns to CPAC to say thank you. We will examine the very distinct change in tone this year in Reagan country. Also, desperate Democrats choose a new leader amidst a massive outbreak of anti-Trump disease. Plus, free speech in California is fine as long as it's liberal speak. And legal marijuana in seven states about to butt heads with a federal offense. Tonight, 8 o'clock Eastern.